Okay, I'm quickly just going to do a body voltage test. So voltmeter, if you see it very well, but it's on AC volts. Here we go. As you can see, as soon as I touch the probe, it goes to about 1.5 AC volts. Let it go. And touch it again. And again, about 1.5 AC volts.